And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
You're right. And this particular tag team encounter should be a memorable one.
Nobody can hold a candle to me and the APA, but I expect this tag team match to be decent at least.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's on the defensive here, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. He lands the strike with great accuracy. It's time for everything, I guess. Shot to the lower back. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's on his heels. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
The damage has been done. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is a...
Wow, King, I didn't think we could see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, this isn't good.
There's the tag.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Cruz able to avoid damage there.
We got a 10.
Somehow he's still going.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
He may get the three count right there.
That'll be close.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And now he goes for it a second time.
How slow he is to react right now. Here we go. This could be it.
Has the arm and driven to the ground.
Oh, man. Look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He's stumbling some now. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
Man, the respect he shows for this business and his opponents is second to none.
More superstars should strive to be like him.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Two.
Back between the ropes.
And there's a tag.
He's starting to feel it here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
If you ask me, his face told a very telling story when his finisher failed to end this match earlier. He may very well be losing confidence.
Well said. And at this point, you have to wonder if he's going to go to his finisher again.
What a reversal!
Cruz is really starting to fade now. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Oh, there's a lot of pride in that man, Cole. He's going to fight until there's no more fight left in him.
Yeah, pride will allow you to do some great things.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Reversal.
That could break your bet.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. He wants back in this match in the worst way.
That may be the first time we've seen that exit. My God, his body's been through hell in his ribs. Have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Thank you for tuning into this episode of Raw. I'm sure you are just as entertained as we are here at ringside. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Not going to win many matches without moves.
He was one step ahead on that one.
to strike.
And now his partner comes in.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Thank you for tuning in to Raw, the flagship program of WWE.
He's in.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
Well said, Michael. And he's already gone to his finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
But guys, he's hit his finisher twice already. Once more might just do the trick for him.
He's struggling a bit here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
On top of that, Michael, his finisher has already failed to end this thing, which has to have him concerned.
Well, he can't be meek.
Meek
if he wants to come out on top in this one. We're going to need to see some of that aggression that he's become known for.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, that one hurt me a little, too.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a pitch tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. So much out of this guy.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He was able to reverse that.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Looking at it again.
The finisher again.
Wow. That must be it.
Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now.
Well, this might be the worst yet. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck in a rerun there for a minute.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Maybe near, folks. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Oh, man. I thought he had this thing won when he utilized his finisher earlier.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh. This is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Back in the ring now.
Here.
Shoulders are down.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. He sees it. Oh, and he eats the canvas.
There by Apollo Crews.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. And he gets the tag.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Whoa! Don't get up! He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. Playing a wide range of offense here. And a booming leg drop. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Wow, he's still down after that. He's absolutely relentless here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He was one step ahead on that one. He anticipated that move perfectly.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think?
He seems to move up with a pin and the win. He's looking at it.
Nice reversal.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Uh-oh, the back of his head just bounced off the mat with that slam. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Great reversal!
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He thinks he has it. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
And again, Apollo Crews pours on the aggression.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. When this guy's on, look out. Crews able, he could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Good night.
One. Two. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
The tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
That may be the front. His shoulders are down. the tag. He's going to the fists again.
I don't think he thinks this is a boxing match.
Going for both. Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews.
Some serious punishment.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Reversal.
He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that.
Oh, look at the emotion.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he find the one?
He's setting up. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Belly-to-belly suplex. He wants back in this match in the worst way.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Look at this. Cruz is letting everyone know exactly how he feels. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win. And there's an extremely destructive strike.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
The tag is made.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's looking at it again.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, Ken. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Maneuver there.
Yeah, look out! He's trying to turn this around! Wow! Here he comes! Now this is a comeback! And listen to this crowd!
He's making a statement here with this attack. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Now back to the ring. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Look out below! Look out!
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He makes the tag!
He gets out of trouble there.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Hey, this thing could end in the count out.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh, no. Not again.
Please, not again.
And the knuckles connect.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Watch this.
And now, rookie to put him away.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Expanding the repertoire of that move. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. He's moving like a man possessed.
Shot. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Well, he was able.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Back inside the ring now. Boy, this has just been Pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
Cruz is measuring him.
Man, that one rocked him.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Man, he's still down after that move.
I almost wonder if his belt got seriously wrong there.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
For the pin and the win.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
When this guy's on, look out. Here we go for the win.
I think they got it.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
How much more? More are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Backslide. This could do it.
Yeah, real close. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Did that do
a lot from the looks of it?
That was a heavy shot. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
He's looking at it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
The emotion. Oh, look at the emotion.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Whoa, trying to put him away. Wow, he's still down after that.
And will this be it?
It may be.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Going to the well again.
He gets out of trouble there. Oh man, talk about a hard landing.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
The limit here.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He
stay out here too long. The referee's going to count him out. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Uh-oh. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect.
Should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Two. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Two. He saw that one coming.
Well, check that out. We are first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that. Well, this might be the worst yet.
He gets out of trouble there. Now bringing in his partner. For the second time now.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
To avoid damage there.
Nice reversal there.
Oh man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button. Watch it!
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? What diabolical things. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Great reversal. And he tags out.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken.
And he goes for.
This is it. He thinks he has it. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, he missed.
Nobody home that time. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
At this point, there's the pan. Can his opponent kick out? You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The sleeper locked in real tight.
I'm getting sleepy just watching this. Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Over and over and over.
We're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable, King.
Yeah. What's up with this? Over and over and over.
Oh, reversal. Ooh. He's in position, ready to strike. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. There's no escaping this.
He thinks he has it.
Look how slow he is to recover.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
The reverse twist of fate.
Oh, man.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. He must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's going to need some medical attention.
And the tide seems to be changing once again.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Way. Smart strategy there.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's going to the fists again.
I think he thinks this is a boxing match.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Suddenly, he's in control. Stay down! Stay down!
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
wisely retreat from the ring.
No kidding, because they were almost finished.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Now back to the ring. Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh my, he's wild in there.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh!
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
As the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
He simply refuses to stay down. One, two,
three. And the